Good morning. Let's check the volume. Everything looks good. Okay. Right. Okay, let's get started. Oh, yeah. Coins. Do like to look at this pile of gold, but I can't take it, unfortunately. A big pile of gold over there. Right. I've got 3 points. Bring up my plan. Pretty much everything that I want. Ooh, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. Let's see. Pretty much, I've got pretty much everything that I want. I'm still earning wheat. Okay.
Westerner.
Westerner. Okay, well, I need to just keep killing down here in the Italian camp first, get to Newport ahead, and then go to the North Camp and start building for the south. Or actually the other way around. At the moment I'm getting North Camp. You have to do one at a time. There we go. Yeah. Now let's see how I'm looking with reputation. Actually, I'd be better off going up north because I'm closer to them. I'm closer to getting those ones first, so let's do that. I'm just an outsider. And the quest states Begetta neutral. Maybe we won't be doing that a while. Here a second, I just want to quickly stick the cap on. Okay, yeah. Mic is working. Okay. Kettle is on. Right, let's go kill him. Two more guards. In the meantime, how the hell, what the hell am I doing? Jesus. This time we'll eat a little bit. Okay. No, brother. Was that it? No, one more. These guys really do a lot of damage. Well, of course, they are kind of the exact same level as me, so. Hey. Excellent. Right. Now, let's check, see where my reputation is. Because this is what we're working on, the purple one here. I'm just over halfway. I wonder if they're dropping any rep stuff. Scudder don't need, okay. I like this stuff. It's really tasty. Deeds for these guys, okay. So, back over to the bridge for now. The guard should have repopped. Must have got that already. Looks like a treasure cache thing. Ah, vagrant.
Ah!
two more watchtowers. And there's a vagrant. Cool. Excellent. Shouldn't be. Yeah, getting up there now. Yep, 7,000. 3,000 more. Doesn't actually take too long. When you first arrive here and you kind of get it. Oh, you haven't been here before. And you're running to camp to camp. They cancel each other out. So you got to concentrate one at a time. Until, you know, you get one of the missions done. Which is to get neutral with both. Oh, awesome. Thanks, Floating Galaxy, for the raid. Cool. Okay. And welcome, raid. Awesome, thanks. Okay, one more. That one done. 1200 rep. Let's see. Oh, here's Linda back. Yeah. Her mohawk. Excellent. I am neutral. Maximum standing reached. Okay, now we gotta do the same with the south. Or with the north. So we head to the southern camp. Do the same thing. One more. I think I still need some bridge guards. I'll have to check. Just quickly check here. Nope. Kill four more, get that one done. Oh. God damn it. There we go. How'd you get on? Oh yeah, there's a massive shortage of eggs. Yeah, all across America. They had to cull millions of birds last year. It's gonna take time. Well, they still have them down in a chef's store, but
We're gonna have to get them from Chef's store.
Yeah. They're just really expensive right now. Too many there. There is some serious lag today. Holy moly, it's gonna kill me.
Shut up, my menu!
Yeah, does. That was all lag. Okay, reputation changed. Okay. 368 of 10,000. Might as well get some repairs. I think I'm just going to drop all these quests because I hate them. I think it's ridiculous. Like, just, you know, it's good for XP, but it's not exactly fun.
This is far from fair, Ithelion.
Like, what's the main story here? Lost Lore of Gorgoroth. Okay. Of that. I could head up north. I mean, I have to quest, so remove that from tracker for now. Points it, oh yeah, that one points it in the place to dispose of blades. Business. Okay, well. There are so many quests in Mordor, it can get a bit overwhelming. And those two camps there, just, it's just, it can get a bit confusing. And the whole running back and forth, like over and over and over again, doing the same quests, just to get reputation. So I think I'll probably drop those ones. Oh, we do have a rocket launch today. Rocket Labs are launching. which is good. Hello, fellow traveler. Well, nothing there for now. I need to find a cooking pot here. Let's get these challenges done.
You are brave to approach me.
Oh, that's what that
you
chest
speak strange.
Cash
smell strange. Look strange too. You are brave to approach me.
Okay. Again, I don't actually think I need to do those, do I? What you get yourself for breakfast, Linda? What you get yourself for breakfast? The gold.
Do not waste my time. waste my time.
No, I've already done that.
Do not waste my time. You already speak strange. Smell strange.
Bridge
look
current,
strange,
yeah.
Too.
I'm looking for the pushing, don't have the pushing guards spot you, okay. Defeat Kurgi's loyal. That's that done. Okay, something around the corner here. I know it goes northern path as well, but I gotta find the cooking pot first. Okay, let me regroup here for a second. Well, I'm in the wrong area for the scouts. Let's see. Shattered Plateau. Check the rep. Yeah, it's gone up. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get out of here. I wanna try and see what the main story is. Where am I with the books? It's old. I need to go back and do those, just well, if I want to be a completionist. Justin said, oh, the runes of the Black Gate, okay. Add that to a tracker. Don't do that. Might as well. Yeah, these two camps here, this back and forth stuff is just... It's really... It just gets kind of annoying after a while. I might as well get to tent. It's nice to have a change of scenery, you know. There's the damn cooking pot. Is. Oliphants. The sound effect for them is absolutely amazing. I have the volume up quite loud, so it really rumbles. Come on, there's gotta be around here. Got him. There he is. Direction.
Do not waste my time.
Okay, excellent. Lost lore. I haven't seen any sign of any pages in here. But for now, I'm going to head back to the Black Gate and talk to Aemir. Excellent. Lotra points. Deed complete. New title. Now it's saying there's scouts around out here somewhere, but I haven't seen any scouts. There's a fire drake. Aha, there's one. Might as well just get the XP. I mean, I need a couple more. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, freaking gardener next door. Or something going on.
Yeah, it's the landscaper next door.
Next door, yeah. Birds are normally not there for very long. I've got to finish off the tents. Come on, scouts. Oh my. Wow, that's loud. Linda just went out, she opened the door. Holy moly. Okay, that's locked up. Let's get them scopes. So the quest cleared out. Even from the lizards, I need to kill him myself. And there we go, that's the scout stuff. That cleared off the map. Alright. There's a loyal. Not doing that quest again. Okay, back off. Okay, who's on me here? Like, oh, I think I'm just gonna head up north because at Mordor, it just, like, I'm sorry, but it just does my head in, you know. It starts out very well, but this repetitive crap in the middle, it just, oh, it really bugs me. And now I'm kind of stuck in combat mode. No, I'm okay. and clear out that quest. Yeah, those camps, I mean, that stuff just needs to be taken out of the game. It's just, it's awful. The rest of it is okay, like, it's a bit dark, but it's okay. I mean, obviously it's going to be dark, it's Mordor, but,
you speak strange, smell strange, look strange too.
Okay, so at least I got one of the camps done. Defeat Lesser Shades, okay, yeah.
Speak, but speak quickly. What?
Not doing that again. I will just do this one, just killing him, because that's really quick. Again, like 1200. And again. I think we're killing breach kill. It just gets really repetitive here between these two camps, but it's clear out of the keep up a level, we'll see. I'm really looking forward to see what they do with the new expansion this year. I really hope it's Harad. I think there's talk of it being Harad. Either Harad or Rûn would be, or at least the beginnings of them. Obviously, they're massive areas. But at least to start that would be really cool. Okay, excellent. Got a massive motor up there. Let's see. And I'm just stunned that there's no pages in here. These two big camps and there's nothing in here. Okay, that's everything done there for now. And I think down south there is where I actually destroy those blades. Because that's all the lava stuff. So I can go and do that quickly. Wolf Alzheimer's, good afternoon. Okay. Let's go destroy those blades. How are you doing today? I'm doing good. Getting tired of those two camps there. I'm almost there. Like I got the rep with the southern camp. I just need to finish up the northern camp. It's a bit repetitive. But I can go up north, get out of Mordor if I want to. But I'd like to clear out some of my quest log first. I hate leaving all these pages behind, because they are actually really cool to put down on the floor of your house and listen to a bit of storytelling when you actually get them completed. They're really cool. All right. Excellent. That's that one done. That's pretty good too on the finger. Good. Blades destroyed. That's not a quest done. I got a new follower, Floating Galaxy. Galaxy spelled with two X's. And go check him out. He's from my hometown, Cork City in Ireland. That was awesome of him to follow. And he raided me earlier on, which is nice. If I still have that command turned on. Yeah, there we go. Cool. That back up. I made up, I haven't really used him yet, but I made up a dual wielding champion as well. I like the new starting areas that you can choose, they're really cool. See, are these tents back there? How's the rep looking? Almost an outsider. Probably one more quest. And I think this month I'm going to treat myself to some lot pro points and finally get that journeyman riding account bound. Excellent. I still have never gone a warden. I don't know why they... I think they look really cool, you know, when you see them running around Bree and stuff, they look really cool. For all their spears. I don't know why I've never really gotten a warden. Checking the old reputation. Outsider, cool. Need less than 10,000. Cool, the tents are back. It won't take long though. The Oliphants. Thank you. And one more. And then we do it all over again. I'm doing the tent so fast, I don't have time to repop. There's one. I don't need one. There's quite a bit of that. Excellent. Okay. Twenty-2 seconds.
Yeah.
isn't there a 1200? And a tensor back. Hopefully today Rocket Labs will have a successful launch. The more the merrier when it comes to rockets. The next decade is going to be really exciting. It was a very successful test of a full stack of Starship yesterday. It's getting really exciting. It's going to be incredible to see a human being going around the moon again and then landing. This should finish it off. I would have got more than that, okay. Thing I need to do is go and get all my rep stuff, all the recipes, mounts, everything. Just travel all over my world. So I keep forgetting to do that. Going to the quarterback is the point. One minute 48 seconds. So I get about eight reputation per kill. That's okay. 55 seconds. just to make absolutely sure. But no, where's my rep? Yep, neutral. Finally,
the divided leaders of Fushambol have called a meeting to put aside the bloodshed and find compromise over disputed land, resources, and riches.
This is the moment I was working towards. Oh, jeez. Okay. The Easterlings and the Harad are, you know, Sauron is dead, so they're trying to work out what they're going to do and where they're going to end up, where they're going to go. They're all a bit lost right now. That's what I'm drinking. It's freaking delicious. Wild berry. It's just water. Flavored water. Defend yourself.
I may do.
Care to the resettlement problem. For these guys, anyway.
Do not waste my time.
Okay. Finally, that's that done. But you can go in and just keep doing those over and over again. Tons of missions in there. You aren't, experience. It's better than Invader's Gold.
Let us not tarry.
That's not as good. Okay. Right, on to the next objective.
Let us not tarry.
Clear out the bags. Get rid of that. Let's see. You know what? Yeah, I'll get rid of that. Massive pile of copper coins, okay. Now we are going to go back to the Black Gate.
Hey.
See where we're heading to.
Come.
Wrong one, okay. The ruins of the Black Gate. Hello, fellow travelers.
I leave the choice of path to you, my friend.
You leave the choice of path to me, okay. Well, that'd be great if I actually knew who to talk to, or if I could actually talk to somebody. Well, it would be nice to actually have a conversation with AMR, but I can't find him. Unless he's right back at the camp or something. Aragorn. Sunshine and green and trees. Awesome. I don't think I had to come all the way back here. Just inside the ruins of the Black Gate, okay. But I bet you like he's back in Minas Tirith or something, I don't know. Because he's definitely not here, like just inside the gate. Does look cool. Might be down at that camp that I arrived at, and I just didn't spot him.
What do you need?
Now then.
Now then. Nice. I'll take that. Where's it? Skills. War steed. Put it there. Cool. Well, I'm not seeing AMR here at all. So, I will continue on, but I will park it here for today because I've been on for 2 hours and I want to go watch, hopefully, watch Rocket Lab succeed in their launch. NASASpaceflight.com is covering it on YouTube. Awesome channel for all the things spacey. Alright guys, thanks for watching, following and subscribing. I'll be back again tomorrow, where we'll continue from here, and hopefully I'll get to go talk to AMR. Actually, I might do that in a bit, after the launch. Until then, have a fantastic rest of your day, and I will catch up with you guys tomorrow.